I very much regret to announce that we are at war with Germany.
At 9 o'clock here on BBC One, the Chronicles of David Beckham. The highlights and lowlights of one of the UK's most legendary football players. But up next, The Honeymoon, starring UK MC Skepta. This film contains graphic scenes of nudity, drugs and violence. Please switch off now if you feel you're going to be offended. Listener's discretion is advised.
I've been keeping my ear to the streets. The UK run out of ideas. Everybody doing covers of American beats. If it's not the Ace Hood Hustle Hard Flow, then it all sounds like Rick Ross to me. This is the shit I'm supposed to respect. Fuck that nigga SMD. P-A-U-S to the E. Don't know who you're pretending to be. I don't care what gun you bang. I don't care what drug you sell. Fuck you, man. Because I got a manager, a DJ, 7 MCs and 5 producers on my label. So before you start eating food in the game, better bring something to the table.
Too many man come in the game for 2 minutes. Shoot 2 videos, make 2 lyrics. That all of a sudden the name's getting mentioned in the same sentence as mine by the critics. What has this war come to? Man better control Z than undo. But all thanks to the love and support, I'm gassed up standing out the sunroof. And I'm screaming BBK, BBK. None of them flex like BBK. And if I ever see your girl on the street, then I'ma get arrested for TDA. Cause she knows I do it and it's real. And I don't give a shit who's got a deal. Cause if the game was a tray full of ice cubes, I'm the coldest and the hardest still.
You have absolutely no sense of humour, do you?
This is not funny!
Who won the bloody war anyway?